Hello everyone and welcome back to Hearthstone, where today we are against Xanaz. And we've got an alright starting hand. We're playing our Shaman deck, Hoodwinked, which I have so gladly named. And I think we're doing quite well, because we get to go first. I'll greet Xanaz.
Friend.
Come on.
Greetings.
Yeah, there we go, greetings. Show me what you want.
Ready for action!
Okay, well, he's got that. Well, well, well. Well, well, well. I got the shield bearer
you
in your face. I was going to do a Frostwolf Grunt and get the coin. But luckily for me, I got a Taunt up, so yeah. And next turn, I can get this out. So I can kill the what's his name, and I'll have one health left on the shield bearer. Okay, unless he's got a card, he might have shock. That frost, or he might have abusive sergeant. No, he's got deal 2 damage. Oh, to me. It's very strange. Oh. No, I don't want to do that yet. I got a plan. Go do that. Do that. Do that. Do this. Wait, is it necessary? Yes, it is. Then boom. Right, now, because now, next turn, I can bring out my raid leader. So then, I'll have a 1 for 2, a 3 for 1, and a 3 for 2. So bring it. Obviously now he has got one more card than me. But oh well.
Dear Licky.
He's like a certificate, so. Deal 1 damage to an enemy character, please. No, I'm gonna save that. Oh, he had Frost Shock, that's what he had. My turn. Yeah, I'll do that. Then I'm gonna do this. Now I can do 4 damage to that. 2 damage. Boom! 24. 6 damage and 1 shot. And fingers crossed, I can get this raid leader out. Yes.
Handle it. Time for killing.
Boom, shakalaka.
Payback time.
Right. Then next, hopefully, I can get a healing totem with this totemic call, and then that way, that his shield bearer will heal up and everything. Okay. Well, he smited that. I don't think he's gonna play again. No, he's not. So I could probably get this. And this. Oh, that's a taunt as well. Oh, yes. Look at all these taunts I've got on the board. I got 4 taunts and a buff. Wow. He ain't getting past me anytime soon. Oh. Hey, I still got my flame tongue. Which is not that great. Although now I have got a card, give a minion death rattle. Oh, if only I could. Hopefully, you can't kill that, so I can re-summon it next turn. But he's gonna probably kill a 0 for 1, and he's gotta have something in there that can do 1 damage straight away. Or has he? Dun dun dun. Oh no. Oh. That's annoying. This is gonna hurt a lot.
elements guide me.
Bye, Azure Drake. I'm sorry, but I'm not having that out. Give me Death Rattle. And this. Boom! I'm getting quite nervous now because I don't know what he's gonna do with 5 damage. That may have just turned tide in battle. Oh, it's okay, that's the healing turn, that's fine.
Just me and Mr. Right.
Alright, and I can do this one. The reason why I'm keeping my Stormforged axe is because, just in case he's got like some really weak minions, like Murlocs or something, or a gold. Okay. Right. I've got a bit of a problem now, because if he brings out some kind of Holy Nova, which is what I just brought out, I'm pretty much screwed. Oh, that's alright. Okay, so he's gonna basically just block that. Like a boss. Like that. Lepino. One of them. I know I've got Rock Fire, but I don't want to use it yet.
Elements guide me.
Because otherwise, hang on, let me just boost all my, what's name, my 2 health. Booyah. Yeah, oh yeah, I got a healing totem. Ah, yes. Ah, so he's pretty much screwed. Right, 4, 3, 2, and a 3. Yeah, he's dead. Oh, no. Okay, wait, he can only kill that. So he is dead.
Shields up.
Give Jason. Oh. No, he's still dead. He is dead. Bye bye, Zanaz. Because I can Stormforge Axe him. Oh no, he might not be. Yeah, I tell you what. He ain't off. Ain't off pulling out all the stop. Oh, perfect card. Yes. Oh, you have got to be kidding me.
Elements guide me.
See you later, alligator. In a while, crocodile. Oh, yes. That bloodlust card, though. That was amazing. Hope you guys enjoyed that battle. Stay tuned for the next one. That was awesome.